Good morning, everyone. So today I'm going to present about factors associated with anemia in first trimester pregnant women in Anuradhapura district, Sri Lanka. So maternal anemia has been a difficult to tackle public health problem in the country. Despite all our interventions right from the conception and throughout the pregnancy, 29.1% of Sri Lankan pregnant women are usually identified as having anemia during pregnancy. So we analyzed factors associated with anemia in first trimester pregnant women from Anuradhapura district, Sri Lanka. Our study was a cohort study recruiting first trimester pregnant women who are registered for antenatal care with the public health midwives, covering entire Anuradhapura district during third quarter of 2019. So we used an interview-administered questionnaire, anthropometric measurements and hematological assessment as baseline data collection methods. Then we use this data in a direct logistic regression model to predict factors associated with anemia in the first trimester women. When you look at the results, we could see that out of 318 first trimester pregnant women in the cohort, 14.4%, that is 433 pregnant women, were having hemoglobin level less than 11 grams per deciliter, which was anemia. So as you can see in the right-hand side, we used ethnicity, education level, household size, and having had the history of anemia during any time in their life as continuous variables in a logistic regression model. Also we used age, BMI, sorry, as categorical variables. And also we used age, BMI, and age at first conception as continuous variables in the logistic regression model. And the model was statistically significant and it included 2,952 participants. When we looked at the model, we could see that having a history of anemia during any time in their life had three times increased chance of having anemia during first trimester of the pregnancy. Also, primary gravidae were also having 1.5 times more risk of having anemia in first trimester compared to multi gravidae. Increasing age at pregnancy also increased the chance of getting anemia. Increasing BMI and increasing age at first conception led to reduced chance of having first trimester anemia. We could also see that ethnicity, education level, and number of family members in the household did not statistically significantly associate with having first trimester anemia. So by looking at these results, we can see that optimizing care across life cycle can reduce the first trimester anemia among, for example, when you detect anemia in a woman, could treat them and identify etiological factors and address them. And also if we can optimize the BMI and nutrition levels preconceptionally, this will lead to a reduction in first trimester anemia, which will lead to a better health status of pregnant women in the country. Thank you very much.